as Brunel come onto the ground, and unfortunately the cheer squad, looks like the banner there is showing the signs of the wind that's at this ground at the moment.
That's the first pressure act we've seen today, isn't it? The wind, and White steers it inside 50. Hosey couldn't take the mark, followed up well. Get out of my way, he said to a couple of his teammates. High kick. It's a real floater. McBean in good position.
He just held his ground, and as you said, Michael, just arched his back so Grundy couldn't get in for the spoil.
McBean around the corner. Glenelg get some reward. What can they do from here? Timmy Sumner out in front of Reynolds. Nicely done.
Well, we saw, I think it was Bailey, have a shot from here, but he's passing it off.
Oh, McBean! Here's McBean from 45. Looks a nice kick off the boot.
He likes it, yep.
He's got a couple, Liam McBean. Frederick just cuts right through the centre circle. On a good lead is Marshall.
That's a good kick, that one. He looked for a short option, and it wasn't on. And then he lifted his eyes, and Marshall was able to run into that space, take a nice mark. He's a beautiful kick of the football. The distance shouldn't be an issue for him. Hasn't kicked a goal today, but let's have a look at this one.
From right on 50, just sits it up.
Yep,
it's beautiful. A good kick.
Yep.
That is class. We know that he is a level above this. Huddington, a bit of leather poisoning at the moment. McCarthy. Oh, beautiful intercept by Cox. Now, Cox is a goal kicker. Gets this as a banana.
Oh,
nicely done by Proud. To outmark a very good player in Marshall, Attlee. Waits for them all to stream past and then kicks and lets himself down as Mr. Reliable back there.
Yeah.
He's only a young bloke.
He is.
But he's Mr. Reliable.
Yeah, but he reads the ball so well.
5 goals, 4 this year for Darcy Bailey. On a difficult, wet, soggy Glenelg Oval or ACH Group Stadium. Let's see what he can do. He's going to wind up. Got a nice piece of it. Can they shepherd it on the goal line?
Mark
has been taken by the tallest man on the ground in McBean. So McBean will get goal number 3 for him for the afternoon and goal number 5 for the Tigers. Getting in front was Joseph, did well, took the bit by the teeth and kicks it long. Up McBean, knocked out of it by Hartland. Here's Reynolds around the body, goal. Well, he used to do that on most afternoons for the Port Adelaide Magpies, Luke Reynolds. Bonner almost had his head taken off by Partington. Well done by White over the top of the Gould. Here's Gregson, now uses Bailey. He gives it back to Gregson. Gregson straightens and shoots for goal. And another one to the bays. Just hoists it high. McBean in the middle of that. Where are the Rovers? Reynolds. McBean.
Oh, done it.
You're kidding me. Well, a little bit of a trip in there is going to Bonner, but I tell you what, he's found a spot there in the ruck.
Yep.
I think that's his.
Well, he's mobile as well, and he can take a mark, so get a bit more involved in the game.
Bonner goes long. Very long.
That's a mark.
Extraordinarily long.
Yep, at the back.
And the mark's been taken. Is that Cox?
It is, Tobin Cox, the former Tiger Junior.
So right on the goal line, Cox kicks the goal, and the Magpies have got 2 in this final term. Gould's going to have to do some fancy work here. Wants to push off Marshall. He's a strong player. And Bradley takes a mark. There's strength again. So the kick out wide is taken by Mays. He'll probably rack up some reasonable numbers here at the end of the day. Kicks long to the pocket. Hill.
Mark.
Nice mark. Just held his ground. Well, here he goes. He's going for a Bunana, and he gets that one home. Good knock away by Hartlett. Had his hands full down there, Hartlett. Meade. Oh, a little bit slow again. Here's Reynolds. Here's close. Handball over the top. Marlon Motlop runs into an open goal. And there's a little bit of icing on the cake if you're Barrick for Glenelg. Well, Todd Marshall's just not been able to make it happen today, and Max Proud's done a pretty good job on him.
Yeah, no, he has. But just, you know, that kick just tells the story as well. The kick's been on his head all the time. He's just too experienced, reads it well.
Here's Hamish Hartlett. Finds a bit of space and drills a lovely goal.
Yep.
Well, you called for it a lot earlier than...
And it's too late.
We're 26 minutes into the final quarter. Hamish Hartlett just drills a goal. It's back to 50 points. Where's the mercy rule? Where's the hooter?
And we've got to walk back to the car.
And there it goes. A brilliant win.